It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in this beauty wood, a neighborly day for a beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you, so let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please won't you be my neighbor? Neighbor and friend.
Hi, neighbor. How are you today? Well, let's just take a walk through the neighborhood and see what's going on. And let's have a little chat, shall we? On second thought, neighbor, I think we'll just take this back inside. So how are you today? Well, today we're going to talk about environment, clubs / women, and how many of you out there seem to have a lot of problems dating nowadays. But you have to realize you can't go to a club and look for a homemaker. You have to find those in certain destinations. You can't expect the brainiac inside of the strip club, even though there are, wink, a lot of females paying for their college education. So, what do you think I should suggest? Okay, I'll tell you what I'll suggest. You have to search for women with common interests and like mind. Now, if you're an oversexed male, then maybe the club or the strip club is the place for you. But if not, if you're a person who likes to feed their brain, then why don't you try a library? Or if you're a health guy, a health nut, why don't you try the health club where someone's working out, taking care of their physicality? You ever think about that? Well, I know you have, neighbor. And that's why I'm going to be a good neighbor and point out these things to you. Now, I'm not saying that all women who go to clubs are bad girls, because maybe it's just your birthday, maybe you've had a hard, long week at work, and you just want to go out. But there is a difference between quality places and places that are not so suitable for ladylike behavior and qualities to be exhibited. I'll share a personal story with you. I have a friend. He has his own non-for-profit organization. So, he threw a benefit for the Cancer Society. It was a dress to a press event, so everyone had to dress up. And it was friends that I haven't seen in a long time. Neighbors. And so one of my buddies who I went to high school with was like, after the event was over around, I guess, 11 o'clock, 11:30-ish. He said, hey, I still want to hang out since I'm in town. Let's go somewhere. I reluctantly said yeah, but I end up going out with my friend. We end up going to the most gulliest hood spot that we could find. And as soon as I walked into the club, they was playing Shorty Low. And you know the part of the song where they go, and I got the same kind of guns like T.I. I mean, more females was singing this song out loud, putting their hands, throwing up gang signs than men. So, I'm going to cut it off here, friends. Until next time, I know I'm just a little biased. And neighbors, peace be upon you. I like to walk around my hood, smoking dope a lot. I see some brothers in the trees and they're slinging rocks. Working through a broken down wood.
gas in a parking lot. With all my homies rolling up in a black vet. Nothing but the money from the paycheck. Another day, another day up in the alleyway. That's with the boys in the bay up in County Set. The California life, task in the palm trees. Brothers be clocking G's, slinging keys up in my neighborhood.
That's how it is in a burnt out, don't get sick. And now you're saying I'm a nigga up to-